Sudo, get up. Remember the technique I taught you. Show me how you attack an enemy. Are you sure this is the technique you prefer? Show me how you attack an enemy. Are you sure this is the technique you prefer?
Good. Where's that music coming from? Can't get through these. I'd rather keep my skin on. Thank you. There it is again. Sound. It's coming from over there.
Please, we have nothing to give you. I do not wish to fight.
I have an artifact, old man.
No, Grandpa. Don't do it.
We are not Corwids, child. This is the only law, and we must obey it. Let's get it over with, stranger.
I challenge you to the ritual! Is he dead? I didn't... He was so weak!
You killed him.
Get out of here, Hermit! This is none of your business. I have another artifact. You don't want to end up like the old man.
I don't have any dice.
Then I've already won. I get to eat you first.
One of those sentences is true.
Call that a fight? Ha!
Grandpa is dead.
Yes.
What should I do?
You should say the words. Did he teach you?
He did.
Say the words.
His bones are earth. His flesh is dust. His breath.
His breath is wind.
His breath is wind.
Good. Good.
Where will I go?
Now, I'll take you somewhere safe, but that's it. You can't stay with me.
Wait! We can't leave without Grandpa's dice! You can't just go walking around without dice! You can use them if you need to fight again!
Yeah.
Is there anyone who can take care of you?
I don't know.
Anyone who knew your grandpa?
My brother. But he doesn't want to see me.
Where is he?
In the mountains.
Too far out of my way. Maybe someone from Gemini's palace could take you there. She's always got messengers going back and forth, taking care of her business. I invoke the one law.
Clearly going to lose, I think. Masterful, yes? Exactly as I planned. I win.
needed that.
Ahead. That's just how it is. Life gives you nothing unless you take it. So what if it's sad?
That's just how it is.